Hey, what's up guys? It's Guns and Blades here and back with some more Watch Dogs 2 gameplay. Now, I know it's been a while, guys. It's been a while since Watch Dogs 2, the first episode on my channel came out. Now, today, we're gonna be visiting a big landmark in this game, that is in this game. And that landmark is the one and the only famous prison of Alcatraz. Now, if you don't know what Alcatraz is, it's a very old prison, and it's very famous. It's one of the most highest secure prisons that you could ever visit, and it's right in the middle of San Francisco Bay. You can do some research online, because honestly, I don't know that much about it. All I know is it's very famous. It's got some amazing, all I know is that it's very high security. It's got some great history. Well, not great history, but it's very famous. It's very old, too. There's a picture of it. It's very big. It's very secure. And there's only, from what I know, I don't know if this is true or not, so don't quote me, but from what I know, there's only been one escape from this prison in the whole time that it was active holding prisoners. It doesn't now, but three guys escaped, and no one knows if they lived or died, and I don't know how they did it. Some other people probably know if you search, do enough research. But we're going to be visiting that today. And I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. So right here, we're far away from it. We're over here and it's over there. So first we're going to set a landmark to... We'll set it over here, near the dock. All the way over there. Let's drive over there. As you can see, I have an Alcatraz shirt on. So, prisoner. I don't know if it's, hello cop. I don't know if it's a prisoner shirt, but it is an Alcatraz shirt. Get out of the way. Nope. I hit a tree. Let's go off road. Oh my gosh. Would you move your car? Please. Move your cars. Can you run over them? Someone hit the... I did not do anything. Who are you talking to? Oh, that's convenient. Police were right there.
I can see him. What's going on? I need you to come with me to answer some questions.
Okay.
Suspect has been detained. Bringing him in now.
All right, when I did it. Well, okay. I didn't want to get in a police chase because I had places to go. Whoa, what's this? Oh. The 580s are in contact with the Zetezas.
What you got on me?
Oh, it's one of those lowriders. I think it's called a lowrider. These things in the game, they can lower their wheels to ride like low to the ground and make their wheels make the car springs push it up like it is right now. And it's got like, I don't know what you call it. I wanna drive it to the dock. Quietly. Oh, police are here. Don't hit me.
Drop them if you have to.
There.
Stay right there. You're under arrest.
Oh.
I guess.
There we go. I helped him out. He's in pursuit, I think. He's either that or he's gonna leave. Cause the guy's over here. Okay. See, this is what I mean, watch. You can do that, and you can do that. I love it. Oh, how could I forget it? Money. What kind of pistol is that? Okay. Money, money, money. Sis. Okay, paying job. Let's get on the road. Oh, we got some boats right here. But we're already pretty far away, so yeah, I want to make my way down here. I got a ragdoll body. Ragdoll body stuck in my car. It's not fun. Made a wrong turn. Oh, you can see the arm in the back of the car. What? Did they notice this was their car? I'm out. 911. They better not have a car. Okay, we got two gangs of them closing in on me. And police are coming to get him. Please help me. Please. No, don't drive off. Thank you. got some money. Okay, both of these areas are hostile. Tell me down in the comments, guys. In my Watch Dogs 2 videos, tell me if I should go like shooting all out or stealth. Tell me which one you like better, and I will do that. And this one, it looks like I'm gonna have to go all out, unless I can get up here. Crap. It's a bit of a problem. He better be the only one up here. He's got a sniper. Oh, I didn't want that. Okay, so I got a sniper and an AK and my taser. It's a pretty good scope. Of course, the cops are gonna be on me. I might be able to. There's no boats at this dock. That's a lot of guys to come in contact too with, but it's money. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go all out just for this one. Just because, you know, it's a Watch Dogs 2 video. And we will make our way to Alcatraz, I promise, guys, we will. I'm gonna wait for the right moment to get him in the head. Ah, you frickin'.
I have an alert on a possible target near your location. Over.
911, can you state the nature of your emergency?
It's a war zone over here! Send the cops back!
DOS verifies your location. You're on the way.
I can't hit nothing. Oh my gosh, I always make that mistake of pressing that button. Whatever, guys, we're gonna make our way to Alcatraz. Because we need to get there for this video. Nah, the car's gone. Probably because, it despawned when I died. I want to find a fast vehicle, fast enough, but seems like there's only, I'm just gonna have to take a van.
Next call to my whole family. 911, please state your emergency.
Is someone calling an ambulance?
Send someone over here. They're taking some wheels.
Police are always on me. Jeez, you see I'm a mini-map, guys? There's a police back
We've
there.
We've tracked your location. Police are coming.
Dang, come on, man. Well, I'm in a police chase now. Not what I hoped for.
We're on
it's pull up this real quick. We're almost to where we want to be. Just down here. Pier 39.
Dispatch to squad. Be on alert. Possible hostiles near your location.
Might have to shoot my way down there if they start causing too much of a threat and try to crash me. We go. It's a. Hold on a second. Whoa, whoa, whoa. See what I mean there? See, cars, the default is a Mac 11. See, you don't have to have it in your inventory, it's just that. Huh. Did I pass where I wanted to go? Yep.
All units, suspect is still in the vicinity. Let's find him.
He's not letting up!
Male suspect with a gun. Repeat, suspect with a gun.
What the?
Dude, this pier better have some boats on it.
We are back in pursuit.
Yep, a boat.
Suspect is outside.
A speed
still
boat.
Searching.
Oh, they do. Boat, 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 boat. Need a boat? Quickly. Get on the boat. And drive away.
Suspect is on a boat.
Get on the dock at Alcatraz. It's foggy tonight. There's Alcatraz. I want to turn away. I don't want them to get led
on
there. Let's go over to this
gap.
Now I got a freaking chopper on me. Yeah, I think they knew that. The vehicle's on fire. They just saw me.
You may be hiding out in the parking garage. Keep your eyes open.
Parking garage? The heck? Is there anyone on this boat? Hope there isn't. Yep, there is. There's people on this boat.
Suspect is back in sight.
Damn it. It was a nice yacht. Oh, I'm back here. Come on. Gotta get a boat. Oh, there's boats right here. Duh. Here's Alcatraz.
Damn, wouldn't want to be them.
Oh, what was that?
This is not good. Right?
Is there some... What?
Can't be me. I can see...
The famous Alcatraz. Perfect place to go hacking.
No quiero estas porquerías.
Whatever.
It's always populated.
Sure. Whatever.
Se te cuide las manos.
You shitting me? Yeah. Yeah. Right.
Fuck you saying?
Uh-huh. Whatever. Sure. Whatever.
That shit crazy.
Uh-huh.
Huh? Fuck you say? Uh-huh.
Got everyone's money. What the hell? What are you doing? Taking pictures? You're taking pictures of this stuff growing on the wall. Wow. Just wow. Prison door. Prisoner cells. Three floors. Up to the second floor. Is anyone up here? Oh, it's more people. No, thank you, please.
Maybe you need to
ask a few bucks.
Man, worry for thing. Because some of the other guys get the nerve that think
the fucking scared the shit out of me one night. I was pissed out of my mind. Well, I turn around and there's little
sorry.
Face.
No. I mean, sorry.
It's just fucking bullshit. I've had the real thing, and it is not that.
Look, I'm sorry. Hey, wait.
My old lady. Kind of weird.
Imagine that. Some punk wrapped up $5,000.
I need a
shitload of this shit.
Oh. Oh,
on the phone with the banks. Get Reagan.
That's good. No, I'm not. Sorry. Listen, I...
And what are you looking at? Grass too?
How about
this is Alcatraz. A prison. You know, there's always a lot of fighting at a prison. So let's stir up some stuff. Mm.
Sí, ya veo. Eso...
Hey, you!
Eh?
I'm gonna kill you!
Sal de mi vista!
Here we have a shiny example of the case against...
Fuck!
¡Vete la chingada!
Oye!
Cálmate. Puto ruido.
¡Auxilio!
¡Cuidado!
Oh, I see you walking away creepily. Looking behind you.
No way.
Yeah, hi. Can you send out an ambulance? It's pretty urgent.
Confusion. Sorry. Drives without a license.
I'm worried she's overtrained.
Let's call the cops on him.
Dispatch to squad. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over.
Let's call the cops on you.
Hold it right there! He's running! Get on him!
Them cops run fast. There's another one back here. You can catch him, boys. Yeah.
Hey, you! You're under arrest. That's it. Nice and easy. Dispatch 1015, 1019.
Please, don't tell my wife.
Where are they gonna take him? I mean, the cops just showed up out of nowhere. See, they're not even moving.
You're making this worse!
There are some things your body is just not meant to do. Especially yours.
Dispatch 10-5 to home.
Try harder! Oh my, oh my, oh my. Oh my.
Pero qué mierda.
Wait a minute.
Esta ciudad, en serio.
I guess we're doing
taking
things
him out. Oh,
oh, what the heck? Yo, we got a shooting. I heard a gunshot. People are running. I'm following the cops. Oh, there's a gang down here.
Sí, dale. Ajá. Cierto. Ah. Ajá. Ah. Sí.
You guys see up on the minimap? Up there, they're arresting a guy. Him.
Huh?
He's got a gun out.
All units 1029, we have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
These guys are gonna come down and get him.
Police! Hands where I can see him! That is a bad idea!
Just for realistic sakes, I'm taking this pistol, and I'm gonna join the cops, cause I like the police.
Got another shooter over here!
And I know that they're gonna get me for shooting a gun, but I'm gonna help them out anyway. We got people behind us. We'll cover them.
They have to report.
Clip's empty!
He wouldn't. So, yeah. I tried to help him.
Suspect in sight.
We've got suspect. Checking it out.
I'm making my own game. I'm all against everyone. Gotta get to the dock. Get to the boat. Yeah, we got police boats. Don't you come any closer.
Squad, suspect is armed.
Get out! Leave! Get out of here!
Officer involved collision! We see the suspect and are in pursuit.
Okay, we're gonna stir up, get it stirred up a little bit, and then we're gonna leave. Money.
Holy shit!
Money.
You don't matter.
Fuck is this?
Okay, I guess we're gonna send gang after this guy.
Someone found our snitch. Go take him out.
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Okay.
I need to report an emergency. Send help! Get an ambulance here, right away! There's been a murder!
Remain calm. Police are now in transit.
Oh, watch this out of nowhere. Just pretend I tried to protect them. Tried to protect them.
Take him out.
Money, money. Just waiting for a boat to drive by. It's taking a while. Whatever. Let's go hijack that yacht we tried to do before. Oh, I'm stuck. Can't find the yacht. Where is it? Oh, it's all the way over there. Never mind. Well guys, I think that's enough for this video. I hope you guys enjoy. Please subscribe. Please subscribe and please like. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.